Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of Infamous Second Son. So we're continuing our Infamous Second Son series. So we left off about here last episode. We're in the city and we're doing something. Okay, so... Oh, there we go. Alright, let's I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. There's a guy here. Wake him up. Okay, let's... Oh my god, look at that truck! Okay, no.
Brad, you should see this, man.
No! Oh my god, alright. I better hide behind this car, because it's pretty good cover. Oh no, they're from all the sides!
Yeah, well, occupying armies suck.
You may want to keep that to yourself for now.
Oh my gosh, oh my god, there's a sniper here. What? I forgot about that. I forgot they could do that. Okay, let's get out of here. Let's heal up. Oh no. Oh my god, please don't die. Okay, are you being serious right now? It's going that way. And it's kind of going here. Wait, maybe it's on the roof. Oh, there it is. All right, let's get up here and let's shoot it down. Come on. Yes, I shot it down. Perfect. All right, let's take it. Find. Still have to find more. And where? Oh my. Okay, it's moving. Oh, there it is. All right, let's get to it. So, what? Did it just disappear? Oh, there it is. Okay, it's flying really far. Oh yes. Oh, what a snipe, man. That was. Calculated. Do I still have to find things? I guess I'm going to that mission sign area. Go. Alright, so there is a star here. I'm guessing I have to... There's probably a mission or something to do here. Let me go on the roof.
Hey Reg, those core relays we saw on the way here must have been cracked by all that destruction. This one's sealed up pretty tight.
I doubt the DUP is gonna let you borrow their keys. You're probably gonna have to break them open.
Oh, lucky I just happen to have some mad new breaking skills.
Yes, come on! No! Kill them! There we go. Alright, so am I supposed to break this thing? Okay, that. Yes! Oh, this is what I'm supposed to do. Alright, I feel like I'm gonna get so. Oh! That face again. I can ground pound? What?
Oh, this is gonna be awesome. Look out below!
Okay, press square while airborne to commit drop. Oh yes, that is awesome!
Not bad, huh? Hey, you want to see it again?
Okay, they're shooting. Come on! I accidentally hit him, I was gonna settle like, come on! Yes, I am awesome. to these abilities now. Oh my god, something blew up. My time to strike. Bam, there you go. Alright, let's go to the next location.
Jesus, man, how many DUP guys are in this city?
Yeah, well, luckily you have the advantage in numbers, my man.
How do you figure that?
Well, because one person can move around faster, lighter, quieter. Plus, it'll make him underestimate you. Not gonna know what hit him.
Or found the spot.
Do me a favor and explain that to him, so maybe they'll just give up?
Why, spoil the surprise when it happens.
Good point.
Okay, let's get some smoke so we can have more powers. Alright, where's... Is it? Wait, what? Map says it's right.
Checkpoints and cameras on just about every corner.
That's the benefit of having home field advantage.
Except this isn't their home field.
Try telling them that.
Yes, I'm getting new powers. All right, my face. Look. It's kind of spooky. Oh, that is awesome. The more powers I get, the like stronger I become.
Okay, so that way is not an option. This better work.
To fire. Oh my god!
It worked!
Show how Kinder missiles have you refill. Okay. Okay, let's go to the next location. Okay, I'm not going in there.
I think at the rate I'm going with the powers thing, I'm like one, maybe two away from storming her castle.
Okay, why don't we slow down there, Hotshot? I mean, she just destroyed an entire concrete and steel bridge, you remember?
Right, so you're thinking one more's not gonna do it.
That's what I'm thinking.
Alright, let's find a way. Oh, there we go. I almost find it. Whoa, this is like...
Oh, yeah!
Reg, man, you should see this place. Completely deserted, no ferries going in or out, or...
Same thing at the airport and train station. Now that they got the bridge out, the DUP's got this town sealed tight.
It's not gonna be easy, is it?
Yeah, too bad I didn't think to mention that to you over and over during the last 10 hours.
Alright, it's in here somewhere.
I think the DUP does this to every town they get called to.
Apparently, that's what they say.
Why would people even put up with that?
Because when it comes down to it, most folks aren't willing to trade life for liberty. Or the pursuit of happiness.
Okay, sir. Okay, so I have to go there all again? Seriously? Yes.
You think the DUP does this to every town they get called to?
Apparently, that's what they say.
Why would people even put up with that?
Because when it comes down to it, most folks aren't willing to trade life for liberty or the pursuit of happiness.
That can't be it.
Nice! Alright, let's get the powers! Look at his face! Ah!
I feel good about this one.
Alright, so far we got a lot of abilities. So L1 to throw a non-lethal.
No, secondhand smoke is bad for you. Reggie, I've used up all the core relays you sent, man. Come on, I need more.
No, man,
suck on this.
This bioterrorist thing has you all worked up. You need to find some place to lay low and chill out for a while.
What is it with you and laying low? I'm fine. I'm great. Give me more.
No. Now, I'm working on a possible lead with a detective on the SPD, but we're not moving forward until I'm convinced your head's on straight.
Okay, okay, I'll... Whatever the hell that means.
Yes! We finished the mission! 7 upgrades available. Okay, so... Guys, we finished... What? This is an awesome cutscene. This city is amazing, man. Okay, so it's day now? Okay, guys, so...
Okay, Delson, I've got some information on the DUP's communications network. Now, there's a central antenna so
shut
they
up.
Can coordinate the
I'm trying to do
all
the
smaller
outro.
Districts.
Just shut up.
Any idea where this central
shut
communication
up.
Thing is?
Well, you did say you wanted to see it while you were here.
Shut up, Space Needle.
Exactly. I'm trying to do the outro here. All right, thank you guys for watching. Tell me if you want more Infamous Second Son. We've been doing great so far. But thank you for watching. And I'll see you in the next video. Buh, buh, buh.